Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? There's a 72 Pinto in the parking lot with their lights on. No, I'm just kidding. Welcome to the second annual station softball tournament, or something like that. Thank you so much for coming out, all the fans here today. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a nice round of applause.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Bob Rumford, sports. Oh, excuse me, it's Fox Connecticut folks in addition to what I am. Fox Connecticut All-Star. Hey Bob, nice job. We got two balls for the whole day. What are you gonna want?
Try to kill him.
Those white lines, put it between. That's for the fall, folks. We're gonna get out because I'm standing here. Let's chin up who's old general manager, Claire DePalma. Making an easy play look tough. Ready to go, Claire.
Impression on you at four, holy cow. That's great.
Thank you. The better half of Joe, where's the channel three folks? With a puck fly into the back. First base, and he's going. And Matt McFarland decides to let an easy out drop for a hit, folks. Give him a hit. We paid because we love, folks.
Step to bat. The sun is afraid to shine in her presence. Erica Arias.
Are we supposed to wear our ways?
Nice job, Erica. Eric Parker showing the leather. Good shot, Aaron. Good shot. Nice catch, nice catch. Folks, I'm going to peel third. I think Joe left 10 feet early. Scott, talk to the umpire. Make sure he didn't leave early.
Well done, Chris. Well done. Next up to bat, George, the bacteria collar.
That one too.
Yeah. well.
Good job, brother.
Good game.
Good game.